This is how I cook Chickenjoy. Let's get to it.
Thank you.